The race for the cure is drawing near, and the race's new executive director is a busy woman.
And I take it you're so busy, you just don't have time to do simple things like cleaning your rings.
You're absolutely right. It is crazy around here right now.
But the Jewel Jet says it can give old rings a professional cleaning. No chemicals, no elbow grease.
It looks like a cappuccino machine.
Oh.
That's what it looks
like. I am
like.
Not making you cappuccino. I'm getting my rings clean.
The directions were pretty simple and straightforward.
Step one, unscrew top of Jewel Jet and fill with 8 ounces of tap water.
Once the water warms up, it's go time for the Jewel Jet.
Well, it says steam underside of ring first using short burst. Steam the top side using, again, short, quick burst.
Okay.
The underside really looks very shiny.
So we try cleaning another ring.
See the underside? See, that's really gucky there.
And another ring.
That looks shiny.
Does it? Looks shinier than it did before.
Yes, it does.
Kathy, you've had a chance to try a few rings with the Jewel Jet. Do you notice a difference? Do you see a difference?
I'll tell you. Mm-hmm. I see a difference that it makes them shinier.
Okay.
But I'm not so sure in terms of cleaning.
Since the Jewel Jet fails to actually clean, I'm giving it 1 star out of 4. Well, Andrew Stockey, Channel 4 Action News.